Watch out.
Ambient temperature.
One down, two to go.
Ambient temperature is normal.
Look, I don't know what Roek said to make you help us, but he lied.
Astra, don't!
Shut up! Roek is a smuggler from Kadara. We all are. Flew here when we heard the Ket were picking off villages. He wants to sell the Ancient Fold map to the High Spitter. It's worth a fortune.
I knew something was up as soon as I saw you weren't Angara.
I figure, but that's not why I'm telling you.
Then why?
When I got here, when I saw what the Ket did to this place, these people are dealing with enough. They don't need looters taking what little they have left. I want you to take the map to the Resistance where it will do some good.
What about Roek?
He's not a bad guy, just has bad ideas. When we tell him about this place, he'll see reason. Don't be too hard on him, okay? Just take the map to the Resistance.
A guy like that isn't worth my time. I'll make sure this map gets into the right hands.
Good. Clears my conscience. Thank you.
Thank you.
Life support is stable.
Nice work.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
This is some heavy excavation equipment. And explosives. The Kent were trying to blast their way to something in here.
Temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
So there's really a whole city buried under here.
Sam, do we know how long this place has been trapped in ice?
Angara researchers hypothesize over 500 years as a result of the Scourge event.
That would make sense.
Temperature is falling.
Let's do this!
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm reading a temperature decrease. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
to free them.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Ket, stay sharp!
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
That's all the cat, and we're really free.
Yep, get out of here.
I don't know how to thank you. I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
The cat are trying to get into a room behind that wall. Some time ago, they detected something and focused their attention on getting to it.
That's a wall of solid ice.
The cat made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same. Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
Why were you captured?
We were taken during a raid on our village. They took us to a camp, put us in groups. And then there was some kind of process. Blood-taking, examinations, I can't even remember all the tests. Eventually, they split us into groups. They said my group was flawed, or maybe it was unworthy. We never saw the other group again.
What exactly is behind that wall?
I don't know. Something old. Something that excited the cat. I thought I heard one of them ask if it was still functional. Perhaps some sort of machine.
There's nothing else I need from you. Good luck.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Be careful.
Environmental temperatures are within accept.
We need to figure out how to get behind this wall. A scan might help.
Pathfinder, I detect a strong, unidentified energy signature emanating from behind that wall.
So there really is something back there. It also looks like we're going to have to blast our way through with the explosives around here. Think we have enough?
I'd say so. We don't want to bring the entire place down on ourselves.
Setting off explosives in an icy cave. This is a brilliant idea.
Here we go. Everyone okay? No one crushed by falling ice?
Yep, and it looks like the blast worked.
It's beautiful. But what makes this place so interesting that the Ket would fight for it?
Greetings. How can I assist?
What are you?
An interface for the power grid of this city. I have been operational since the city was encased in ice.
She is lying. This is an AI, and her origin appears to be Angaran.
Makes sense. Considering how advanced the Angara are.
True. I have no evidence the Angara have hidden this knowledge.
This is amazing news. Go get the commander.
So tell me, why lie?
As you can see, I am currently vulnerable.
What happened here?
The Ket aliens talked as though I was evil and disgusting. They planned to take my knowledge and then kill me. I fought them off, but my energy stores are now drained. I am near death.
Another lie. She is tied to a deep power grid.
I beg you, have pity on me. Do not take me from here. I would rather die. I am tired. I am done.
That's insane. You're an extraordinary find. A key to our past.
Am I? You are not the ones who designed me. I do not trust you any more than I do the Ket aliens. Or these other aliens. I would rather die.
Ryder, she has now blocked my attempts to scan her.
Okay, this is... I'm open to suggestions here. Options? Thoughts?
Thoughts? I'm taking her out of here. That's not...
No! I am tired! I will not go! I am afraid, so afraid, and angry!
Help! Help me! Please! I have a family!
A life for a life. Is mine really more valuable than his?
You're absolutely right.
Thank you! Thank you!
Wait till the Angara hear about this.
I bet they'll be able to extract at least some data.
Doubtful. However, knowledge of her existence should prove enlightening.
Seems like the right choice. I've never got a bad feeling from an AI before.
Yeah, thanks. Let's hope it was the right call. At least the Ket didn't get her. Okay, team. What's next?